Hey guys, it's Jade. Hope you had an amazing summer. But today I'm here with 5 back to school outfits. These outfits are super quick and easy for the morning, super adorable, and I hope you guys like it. For my first outfit, I'm wearing this outfit that I'm sure everyone has. It's a simple black t-shirt and black jeans, and I'm adding some accessories to make it more custom to my own style. So I have these black jeans that have rips at the knees, and I'm wearing my Fenty Rihanna shoes. When I knew it from the start. I'm wearing this black t-shirt, and I just tied it at the end to give it a little bit more edge. I added this lacy scarf around my neck to give the outfit a little bit more of a feminine touch. My next outfit is super laid back and comfortable. I'm really into denim on denim. So my jeans are these super ripped boyfriend jeans. They're super comfortable. I think I've showed them in a previous video. And I just threw on this denim jacket. My shoes are these leopard print boots. I think they're super funky and cool. And I just threw on this white button-down top. And I have this black silk string tied around my neck as a choker. My third outfit is super feminine and I absolutely love it. I'm wearing this blue top from Rennie Melville and I'm wearing this button-up skirt. I love the detailing on the side. I'm wearing the same black choker shown in the previous outfit. When I see your face, you have made your decision. Put me in my place, and the lies you've been. I'm in love with these black boots. They're knee high. I love the detailing in the back. They have this super cool lace up feature, and I'll definitely be wearing them a lot more. The outfit is probably one of my favorites. It's super simple, but yet so edgy and cool. I'm wearing this 1980s vintage Boy Scout uniform as my t-shirt. I think it's so cool. I was so happy when I found it. I'm wearing these high-rise denim shorts. I think they're so cute. And I love the patchwork on this shirt. For my last outfit, I'm wearing the same bomber jacket shown in the first outfit. I paired it with this beige t-shirt, which I absolutely love, and underneath I have a lace bralette. My jeans are the same shorts as I showed in the previous outfit. I'm wearing the same black choker shown in previous outfits, and I'm also wearing the same leopard print boots. I absolutely love them so much. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I had so much fun making it, and let me know which was your favorite outfit and what outfit I should wear back to school. Love you guys so much. Kisses. Bye.